let me say that it is not only the statutory mandate for all of us, but it is a constitutional mandate. As my colleague said, that Article 23 of the Constitution mandates the Indian state that there should not be any trafficking in human beings. Because human beings are thinking human beings, they are dignified individuals, they are not chattels, they are not goods. We trade in goods, we traffic in goods, but we cannot traffic in human beings. Because human being is, has a dignity. Constitution of India gives him a dignity. The laws of the country give him a dignity. So even in police department, even in the constitution also provides dignity to crime, criminals. Let me at the outset say that this is the second time that we are organizing this seminar. During the first seminar, number of discussions took place, and SP Crime, before me, he spoke that Goa Police Department has taken a number of actions against the traffickers. Large number of traffickers and hapless women have been rescued. So the purpose of this seminar is not only to sensitize the various stakeholders, like the police department, prosecutors, members of the judiciary, NGOs, civil society, but also to set an action plan. Because in the seminars, we have distinguished resource persons, and even in the last seminar also.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.